Ahoy there, Legion, and yes, that's a mistletoe, and no, don't even ask. This is the current Christmas Liset decorations, which can be yours for a whopping 1 credit. It's under Equipment, Liset Decorations of all places, and doom! There you go. Purchase, but I already got it. The only way to turn it off is to sell it, which I think is kind of goofy. But that's not what this video is about. Oh no. It's about the Venus... Where are you? Vesper Relay. This is the hub system they've been working on, currently still heavily beta, but still it's not crashing, so that's a good start. The only way to access it is put your matchmaking to solo and be above rank 10. That was just added recently. Originally, you had to be rank 15, which not many were, but now that they're getting the bugs hammered out, now they're starting to open it up for everybody, so you gotta fly your Liset, and then you land here in town with your Kubro, if you brought him with. Everyone spawns in looking originally like a sort of like a ghost Excalibur. That's a very gracious tenor. Yeah, and then you run past through these. It reminds me of Matrix, the lobby scene when you go through all the gun detectors, but it doesn't work very well because I still have a bunch of claws and things on my back. Nobody cares. It's all good. We're all tenor here. Oh, and of course, respect the Shrino. And all his awesome glory. I wish this area was brighter because that'd be a great screenshot. But alas. And you'll see a bunch of people standing around looking awesome, as always. They should be space ninjas in space. That's kind of what they specialize in. And a bunch of NPC people that stare you down. And they're all representatives of their respective syndicate. So for example, we got Perrin Sequence over meow. And got the logo on the floor in case you forgot. And the words popping up on the screen. You know, propaganda galore. But it's Corpus. So, you know, what do you expect? Steel Meridian's more my cup of tea, but to each their own. And, oh, geez, that one's locked. And each one, this is be a place sort of where to chill. There we go, that's better. Clem, how you doing, bud? And you just sort of relax in this place, zen out, if you will. And you can turn in your reputation stuff they're going to be adding in a patch or two. And parkour, by the way, parkour to your heart's content. So this is kind of like Space Stormwind or Orgrimmar or whatever you want to call it. And there should be a bunch of people up there already. You can see them all jumping and stuff. Oh, if you want to get up there, you got to climb up this. Same right, meow. And then you gotta jump and climb up that one right, meow. And then you jump onto there. It's pretty simple. So, hope you guys enjoyed this quick tour. This is sort of what they're gonna look like. The skybox, or whatever you wanna call it up there, will change depending on what zone it's in, what node it's on. But eventually, I'm thinking they're actually gonna change the whole look of the whole place, depending on where you are. Sort of like tile sets now. But that is in the future. Hope you guys like this tour. I'm just gonna chill here. Oh dear. Well, I clearly am awesome. Meant to do that. Didn't happen. There we are. So I'm just gonna chill here like the guardian the Tenos deserve. With my Grineer emblem on my shoulder. Totally not a conflict of interest, but that's all good. Catch you next time, Legion. Take care.